to you on this most pleasant of series levels, as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Robertson charging forward down that flank.
In with a header!
Well, they would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige. Well, when you get service like that into the box, you can't go wrong.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Foot in.
Pedri. Chiesa, intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Chiesa has it out wide and in space.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Defenders on the back foot. A bit disappointed with that. Communication breakdown there, it seems. Modric gives his colleague a guilty look. The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Knocks it away.
Nice little ball through. Oh, Red, nice interception. Mateus. Oh, good read. Robertson has created one goal already. Bruno Fernandes.
That's a pitch.
And look who scores. It is the headline maker. Very punishable. So that's two now without reply. Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off? Pedri. So, what can they make of this?
Oh, shooting chance!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum there.
Two added minutes has been indicated.
He's got away!
Joao Cancelo.
Now here's the delivery. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
Half time whistle goes. Oh, really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. Minus side holding back here. It could have been quite a half this. Well, if you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right map. Here we go again. It would have been dangerous, but it came to nothing.
Taking place.
Well, they could break here. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. Oh, that's a key interception. Chiesa. We're seeing some really good pressure being applied here, Peter, particularly from those guys up front.
And he has been fouled there.
Just a talking. Robertson, made out to the left flank. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. And he's in on goal! And he's onside! Now the breakaway.
The attendance for this match was 71,600
people ahead down the left flank. Mateus. This is better. This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Chiesa. He's left his man. Chiesa! Keeper's got concerns by
action.
Now it's Chiesa. Fiddles it through. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
And the counter is on.
Couldn't quite squeeze that one through. Gets away from it. Then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Number one.
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Number eight. Lionel Messi.
And here's the chance to counter.
Number 16.
Move forward and quickly serve.
Coming on the field.
Mane.
Number 14. Andres Iniesta.
Keeper's ball.
Number 10.
Barella.
Number 6.
Looking to break out here.
Rich
one in.
He's
managed to pitch it off him. And that interception was most necessary.
Chiesa.
So now the difference is three. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many.
Rafael Leao. Barella.
Rubeniga. Over to the left.
Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Now it's Chiesa. Kimmich with the clearance.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Chiesa collecting the match ball, and it is his.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energizes everybody, the whole performance. I think there was certainly more feeling as a result of the early goal.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.